Hey everybody. Sorry that took so long. Didn't mean to leave you guys hanging. I know we started a little bit late and everything, so I'm sorry. All right, let me reorganize my tabs. Okay. Sorry, I have like so many tabs up all the time. Need to make sure that they're. Okay, cool. We're playing Guild Wars. Because I decided that I don't want to play Amnesia. Because my head kinda hurts. So I'm sorry. I know some of y'all were probably looking forward to Amnesia. But I wasn't. I decided that I just wasn't really in the mood. It's okay though. So let's see what we gotta do today. Yep, that's cool. There we go. So you have to complete a renowned heart, defeat 5 veteran enemies, and loot 10 defeated enemies. That seems easy enough. Oops. What am I getting yelled at for training? Gotcha. Right, so it looks like we need renowned arts anyways. So that actually works out. That's kind of cool. Oh, I can buy these. With my tokens, I guess. I'm not sure how interested I am in most of these. I might get an ascended chest. So anyways, this is my new character, Syriza. Let's actually, you know what? Let's see what's in the store. Okay. Those are a bit silly. Those are kind of neat, but also silly. Oh, shit. That's pretty tempting, actually. Okay. We got glasses, but not the ones that I want for her. I'm looking for the little librarian's glasses. And I really want the Samoyed. They have the sports sunglasses. Kind of remind me of Wesker from Dead by Daylight. But no, I'm looking for the reading glasses to get her. I thought I could, like, make them. Yeah, it turns out I can't. Hey, Doc. We're looking in the store real quick just to see what's going on. Did I already complete this one? No. The one right next to me, I didn't even do. Let's do my big circles. Okay. Well, that's a hero point. We need renowned hearts, don't we? Let's get back on the road over here. We can walk over to the, okay, guess not. We can walk over to that area I saw on the map that's got the, all this down there. Oh, actually? By the way, please forgive me if Lil' Kill is like blinking like all crazy and stuff. It's because I have windows. Oh, okay. so bad. Oh, by the way, for all my mods in chat, I think there's two of you. Y'all are welcome to join me if you'd like. I'm more than happy to turn the Discord overlay on. If you guys want to hop in. If you don't, that's fine. I'm happy playing on my own. I need to get those guys right. Okay, you know, I'm just gonna walk around like a normal person. There's a bridge here for a reason. Yep. Can I? You know, I don't think that's how you're supposed to do it. That's cool though. It's like 90 fucking degrees outside right now, I hate it. But the issue is that like going from really hot outdoors to really cold indoors is like, oh god, I feel like I'm dying. Medkit! I'm sure that'll help. Well, maybe not if you can get that. Paragon is now sus. Oh, I see. I see. I hid those specifically in the back so that you guys would have to work to find them. I mean, not because I don't want you to have them. If I don't want you to be among us, then I would get rid of the ability to be among us, but I thought it would be funnier if it was like a hidden little thing in the back of the avatars.
Those bandits caught us off guard, but they didn't steal anything. It was as if they just wanted to kill people.
I suspect they were here to kill you, Dansky. I need to speak with you. I'm investigating accusations of treason related to the fall of Falcon Company.
You have no idea how glad I am to hear that. I always suspected Trevelyan was rotten, but I had no proof. Falcon Company was the finest unit I ever served with. If I hadn't been recovering from an injury, I'd have been with them that day.
You must know something. Tell me, did you ever see Trevelyan meet with a minister?
No. My job was to deliver messages for the Seraph. The ones I brought from Trevelyan were addressed
cute.
To Minister Artin, but I know for
like
a fact
hair.
That Artin never got those letters. After Falcon I delivered Falcon
oh,
Company's
I didn't
last
that.
Patrol
fine.
Route to that guy, too. After the unit was attacked, I put it together. And I just
luckily, I'm highly indecisive,
Seraph.
So I looked for everything.
Do you
real.
Know the route they were to patrol?
Well, because
sure.
I think most of you guys get, like, the little
hills.
Animal
Here,
Crossing guides?
I'll mark it on your map.
But I don't know. I think that's just what's automatically chosen for you guys. I know that Homie Corp over here. I'm just gesturing with like my actual game mouse, not the other monitor, but like you chose yours. I chose mine. And I think Doc chose his. I'll take the power pants. Is this better than mine? Oh, it is. In fact, it's a lot better than mine. Because it also is the, the fucking things that I want to go into. Wow, I'm doing really good. The power precision. I'm so good at this. How How are you doing, Bunny of the Tea Shop? I'm doing great, thanks for asking. My head hurts a little bit. But I'm good. I think I decided I did not like that. Worst case, I'll just get myself a new one. But no, I'm good. Like I said, my head hurts a little bit. I decided that I just wasn't feeling amnesia. And I always feel bad, like, sort of canceling what I'm doing the day of. But I was just like, you guys are gonna tell that I don't want to play this game. And then it's just gonna kind of be awkward to watch. You know what I mean? I don't know. Like, I don't really watch... Like, I stream, but I don't really watch a lot of people. So I'm not sure if it's, like, as obvious as it feels, but it's like, if I play a game I don't want to, I feel like you guys are just gonna be able to tell, and it's gonna be so bad. Oh, you know what? I actually did not get that... I did not get that hero point. Or Redout Heart. I need to get this. Is it like, yeah, it is. Oh, maybe it isn't. How am I supposed to get up there? Probably this way. How am I supposed to get up there? Maybe inside? I'm supposed to go through here. That's probably it. I always look for parkour before I look for, anything else. This is probably parkour, though. Yeah. Ooh, okay, there we go. Well, that's not right. That was not correct at all. You can't You know, it's like Scooby-Doo, actually. Where it's like, Broinks, Raggy. There's a monster. And then they just, like, scuttle in place. Ruh-roh. Ruh-roh, Raggy. Because I want to know why they made him sound like that. Okay, I know he's a dog, but also just, like... Damn, you know. Sorry, I'm looking at my phone while I talk. I know that's not polite of me. But I'm trying to make sure I'm like... It's just a dog accent? Maybe it's because I don't have a dog. But I don't know what the hell a dog accent is. The dog scent. That didn't work. My bad. I was trying to ban a bot from my channel and I used a exclamation mark. So it's not gonna pop up in my chat above my head, but it did just pop up in my actual chat. I'm sorry, guys. Don't be scared. It's a bot that I'm just banning preemptively. Because I've been getting a lot of... I've been getting a lot of bots in here. I'll just do it myself, you know? I'll just ban everybody myself. Because we have some of these bots in my chat right now. And I... you guys are probably gonna see, people disappearing off of, like, the stream avatars, but... No, it is me. Just screwing up. Oh yeah, is it getting rid of avatars? Because I'm actually not paying attention. I'm just typing in names and going. Did any of the avatars disappear? Oh. This one might be in chat. Was that one in chat? This is kind of fun in a way. To watch them all disappear. Who's in my chat right now? Interesting. So yeah, some of these names in here are people to be banned. Interesting. I just banned a good couple of names out of here. Okay, interesting. That's a shame, actually. I don't like bots because it's like... And, you know, there are some bots in my channel that I put there. But it's so sad because it's just like, those aren't real viewers. And all they do is lurk, and it's just like... I don't know. Like, Commander Root, I just found out that it's like, it just silently collects data and stuff, and like, they don't count as viewers. But it's like, I don't know. I wouldn't want to be in a chat with a bunch of bots, personally. I mean, that's just my preference, but... Less bloats. Yeah, exactly. Less bloated. Because I sent it into my... And this is not, like, a diss or anything. But, like, I sent a website into my channel right here. Like, into my server. I'm like, ban them. And I'm just like, you know what? I just want to deal with it myself real fast. But yeah, I don't know if it's gonna work, but I'm just swinging my ban hammer. But yeah, it's honestly just like, I don't know what the point of all of them are, but it's just kind of disappointing. Shrug. I don't know what they're being used for, but I don't want my content to be used in a weird way. You know what I mean? I don't know if that makes any sense, but it's like, I don't know. With AI and everything, it just makes me kind of nervous. Like, I don't want to be included in that. I don't know. It just rubs me the wrong way that there's so many... I don't know. So many bots. It's just kind of uncomfortable. But no, I don't think it's, I don't know. This website's like really not working that great. So if I could have some mods go ahead and start banning the bots, that would be really nice. The list is in the Discord right there. You don't have to, but, you know. At least get them out of my fucking chat. Okay, let's disconnect and reconnect. Just get them out of my stream right now. Because there were some stream avatars that belonged to the people I just banned. Oh, it's not kicking them out of my chat. There's ways to figure it out. There's ways to figure it out. I don't just ban willy-nilly. I follow the, these are confirmed bots things. Also, I know that that was... The viewer despawn timer, I'm gonna make that 10 seconds. Because it was like 300 something. Okay, it can only be 30. That's fine. But yeah, there we go. So this is actually what my chat looks like. This is what actual stream looks like. Yep. I know, that's everybody. Oh, it's crazy. I'm gonna pick you up. And throw you around. Oh my god, I killed you. Wait, can I give you like a little gift or something? Name. Where are you? Where is Anti-Paragon? There you go. I'm going to give you 15 currency. Did it work? I don't know if that worked at all. I don't know. Anyways, just as a heads up, we've got an ad break starting up in about 40 seconds. Oh, that's right. I need to do this. Skittles? I need to do this, Renown Heart. I don't necessarily know where I'm supposed to do it. Probably right here. Take cover of the ads? Well, if you subscribe with Twitch Prime, you'll never have to face an ad again. Alright guys, you have 10 seconds. 9 seconds. 8 seconds. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Ad. There we go. You guys are in an ad right now. Why do I not? What do you mean I don't have? Oh, butter, okay. What do you mean I don't have gathering tools equipped? I thought I just bought some. No ads here. Ad resist. False, what? It's supposed to give me, it's supposed to tell me that you guys are ads. Let's go to my dashboard. Let's see what that's about. Fine. I'll do it myself. I love forcing the guys into advertisements. We need to... Oh no, that's what I was doing. Oh my god. Excuse me, guys. I'm a dumbass. I need... yeah, we'll do this one. Buy a couple of those. Hey guys, welcome back. I forced you guys through an ad, sorry. A person needs help with Spider Queen. I suppose I could help them. I don't know where that is though. That's a- took so long I had a child. It should be like a minute, I think. It's not that long. You can have a child in a minute. That is true. But, you know. If you don't want ads, you can subscribe to it. Sorry. Sorry. I do get some revenue off of ads. My little Amogus had a child. Oh my gosh, it did! Congratulations, you're a father now. That's so wonderful. That guy needs healed. I'm just gonna stand right here so that the bandit doesn't catch me. Thank you for your help. Oh, damn it. By the way, I just wanted to give a really quick shout out to moderator moderator Rad. This guy just went through Wednesday's stream to get clips for me. And I really appreciate it because I'm trying to get better about uploading clips and things to like YouTube and TikTok. Because, the issue with my VODs is that it's like, you're not gonna sit down and watch the entire VOD unless you have a reason to. So, like, if you really like my model, you might, you know, click on a VOD and just be like, you know, let's see what this guy's about. If you really like, you know, if you really like Amnesia, I had a couple comments on my last hello? I had a couple comments on my last Amnesia video, and it was just like, man, this game's like 14 years old, and it's really nice to see that people are still playing it, and, you know, that's a reason to click on the stream and to watch it, but, yeah, you know, you're not just gonna click because you feel nice that day most of the time. You kind of need a reason to, and that's why I want to post clips, because if I post a clip and somebody's like, damn, this guy's really fucking funny. Or this guy's really relatable, or even just, I really like the way that the avatar looks. Then, you know, it gives somebody a reason to stop by. Stop paralyzing me, dude. That's racist. Okay, now say something funny so I can clip something for content. okay, it's just like funny. Immediately goes into paralyzing shock. Listen, I never said I was here to be funny. Oh my god, you know what I should do? I should get the little asset of the little loading screen. Oh my god, no, hold on. That would be so cute. It's like the little loading circle. It's like a little loading screen. Am I getting my ass beat right now? I am. Yeah, I see him being attacked. No, it's okay, we'll go somewhere safe here in a second. I'll get the taproots. Thank you. You guys know when I'm tabbed out. I actually don't know why I, like, tabbed out that hard. There's no reason for me to. But it's like a little... I do agree that I should make it a redeem. I can make it a redeem. For when I'm being particularly stupid. But it's like this little... It's like a little loading... Oh my god, stop it. No! Oh, I think the person that posted it, like, privated their account. Damn it. Oh, I hate this so much. Where is it? Okay, I found a GIF that'll work. Let's add it into my items real fast. Oh wait, I don't think I can set it up as a GIF. Okay, hold on. VTuber loading buffering asset. I need it for my noggin. Buffering. God damn it. Cause I found one and it looks fine, but it's this person like privated their fucking account. And that's, you know, that's fine. You know, whatever works. But it's just like, god damn it. Oh my god, I found one. No, oh my god, they fucking privated it. Are you kidding me? The worst part is that it says link below, and then it's just like, I can't access the link because their fucking account is privated. Okay, let's see if I can find their Ko-fi. There's nothing wrong with, like, privating your account and stuff. They might have had something happen, but it's just like, oh my god. They've been streaming, so... But it's like, oh my god, can you please just give me- Oh, they're on an indefinite hiatus. Okay. Well, but I want- They've got merch, that's not what I'm looking for though. Oh my god, okay. That's frustrating. Oh my god. I know this is taking a long time, but... Did your avatar get murdered? What? I wasn't looking. You ever just adventuring and dissociate hella hard? Actually, yes. Honest to god, I don't focus on what the fuck I'm doing 90% of the time. You know what, Rad? Let me just keep our DMs open so that you can send me stuff and then I'm not, like, open. What's this? Oh. I can't find- I found googly eyes. That's not gonna help. Can I- Is there an item that I can find? Somebody upload it to LiveTitty? Oh my god. I found it. It took so long, but I fucking found it. It's my damn stream anyways. Hold on, let me stop. Hold on, let me just, let me back out. Stop. Oh my god, hold on. Is that a good spot for it? Is that good? Do we want it to be there? Because it's like my brain is buffering. Okay. So hold on. I don't think it looks good lower. I can make it smaller. I don't think that's as effective though. I think right there is fine. Okay. Okay. Hold on. This is actually just like a really long bit, actually. Create new item scene. Select. We're gonna call it buffering. Nope, that's not how I spell buffering. There we go. Buffering. I know you guys cannot see what I'm doing right now. I did it on purpose, actually. Okay. And I can actually set that up as a redeem, like, right now. If I can fucking remember how to. Okay. Oh, yeah. Hotkey name. Buffering. Toggle action. Toggle scene. Buffering. What are... Do I have an N1? That's N5. Is it not working? Oh, that's right. I broke, like, all my shit, naturally. That's fine. There we go. Now it's a toggle. Let's make it not fade, though. So that way it just... Yeah, there we go. Okay. And now we go on to VTS React. Add reaction. Redeem. Reward name. Buffering. Reward cost. How much should it cost? How much does my other shit cost? How much do I make it? Let's see. Most of my stuff is... We can do 520, maybe. We'll do 520, since that's the next number. So 520. That's fairly accomplishable as well. Okay, where did it go? Buffering. We're gonna make it toggle buffering. Revert in 5 seconds. Okay. Moment of truth. Does it work? Oh, I don't have it fucking activated, do I? Okay. Goody goody. Channel points. Rewards and challenges. Buffering on. That's fine for now. Okay, is it on? Okay, let's see if it works. Oh? I'm not seeing it work. I know I'm also being attacked right now, so hold on, let's fix that real fast. Oh my god, don't stun me. Yo! Yo! That's not okay. Let's get my bone guys in here. Minions. God damn, I was stabbed out. That shit's not fair. We're fine. Okay, anyways, that didn't work. Why did that not work? Oh, because I'm a moron. Hold on. It didn't work because I'm stupid. Okay, let's redeem buffering. There we go. Okay, good. We figured it out. All of that. Yeah, my bad. What if it was half price? What, so you can call me stupid more often? I might actually lower the price of all my stuff. If you guys are interested. Well, not all of it, but you know, most of it. You want me to do that? I can lower it all to 400. You also, because also you can't divide 5. So, I know math. Oh, hey, nice. You just respawned. Gaga is my mother. Okay. Yeah. Okay, chat. I don't know if you can see it because somebody's head is in the way. Now my head's in the way. Damn. Oh, I missed one? I missed one? I did miss one. Okay, yeah. Let's do that real fast. I have dashboard open anyways. Okay, so we're going to... can I... Can I, smart cost it? Oh no, that doesn't work. Hi, okay, thank you. Okay. Smart cost is already on. Okay, so let's... do you make everything cheaper by like 100? Are you guys okay with that? The tea economy. Okay, so... Oh, I just realized I'm in the way of everybody. Oh, that's why everybody's being like up in my face. Okay, so... Let's make head pats 400. Ask me anything will be 330. Oh no, Christ, not 4,000. There we go. So head pats 400. Clown time 405. Bad bun 410. And if that's still too high, please let me know. I can absolutely lower it. I don't know what to set these as. Buffering 420. Oh, very nice. The 420. Bunny giraffe 500. That face 500. Wig 500. Character request. I'm actually going to make that 600. Build request. Keep that 700. Add time. Let's make add time like 800. I don't know why that's so expensive. Ban and in-game action will be 1000. Add better TTV remote. I don't know why that, or emote. I don't know why that one's so expensive. Let's make that 1,100. Okay, is everybody, are those prices better? Do we like those? No, this is the Guild War. This is the Guild Wars, 2 chill hour. Is everybody happy with those new prices? Should I lower any of them more? Also, I'm not touching Homestuck, don't ask. Okay, going once. Are we happy with the prices? Going twice. Are we happy with the prices? Okay, going thrice. Okay. Nope, you want them to be cheaper? So why don't we make them cheaper? I know that you guys get a good amount of kale chips, but I don't know if that's like... enough, if that makes sense. So let's lower everything another 100. Christ, I don't know how to type. But no, I want to make sure that you guys like have fun and you guys can actually interact and do things like that. Because I, you know, there's a reason why I've set up all of these things that you guys can screw around. And so that you guys can actually interact with them. You guys can feel like you're doing something. And you know, if it's too expensive, then what's the point? You're just kind of sitting there like, oh boy, I can redeem drink water. Oh, and that's the first thing you do? That's the first thing you do after I lower the price just for you. The first thing that you do to thank me is you just hit me over the head. You just smack me over the head. That's so rude. That's so rude. Really? You guys are being so cruel to me. I'm giving you guys what you want and you're spraying me? Oh, rude. You guys are so ungrateful. You! There we go. I fixed it. You ungrateful sons of bitches. After everything I do for you. After everything. I've lowered the prices. I've lowered the prices. And you guys use it to bully me. Cruel. You guys suck. That's it. We're not changing anymore. Ban main attack. Okay. I will do that. How long is that? Is that for 5 minutes? Yeah. Okay. Weird attacks only. So I can only use 2, 3, 4, 5. And then 6, 7, 8. Like, I'm not allowed to use number 1. That's fine. That's not that bad. Why do I have so many notifications? What does everybody want me right now? Okay, let's set that timer for 5 minutes. Make it nice and loud for you guys. Okay. Timer for 5 minutes starting now. Not allowed to attack anything. Luckily, though, my renowned heart is done. So we're only fighting out of necessity. Okay. God, I don't know why, but I burped and it tasted like blueberry muffin. It's... The last time I had a blueberry muffin was at like 12? So I don't know what's up with that. Oh, wait, here. Nope. Okay, this one I have to kill for. Alright. I'm gonna specifically. Oh, I can't get off of my raptor. There we go. Christ. I specifically have to. The punk cave kill is so. Real. Oh Christ, I have to like readjust where my hand is right now so I don't accidentally hit one. Okay, there we go. What the fuck are you doing back there? I didn't even touch you yet. And you're dead. But yeah, no, luckily, today's stream is gonna be pretty chill. Like I said, I did not want to play Amnesia, and I do feel bad, because again, I know that you guys like watching me get scared, but it just doesn't feel like a day for Amnesia. Ow. Oh, thanks, brown mice. I appreciate it. Where are my bone fellows? Oh, they're over there. What are they doing? I think my fucking character just, like, lost her legs. You see the way she, like, split in half? Well, that didn't do shit. You're developing amnesia IRL, so it's basically the same. Yeah, I mean... I guess. See, the difference, though, is that in the amnesia game we're currently playing, it involves, man-pigs, and I think that'd be really rude to call me. So... I just really hope that's not one of your implications. I think this is for you. Okay, no. Just picking it up is good enough. I'm actually so excited for tomorrow. No response. See, I don't even know what I just said, so it's like, you remember that clip where I say, I don't know what I ever say, I just tune myself out? So you guys will say, oh, you said that one thing, and I'm like, yeah, totally. Yeah, I'm doing that again. Me referencing my own clips. Like, you guys watch my clips. That was literally a clip with you. God damn it, my attack number one is actually really strong, so this really sucks. I think I might die just because I can't use my number one attack. Oh, no, I'm good. Sorry, I don't remember the clip, you ass. God, I can't fucking- Are you fucking kidding me? I fell out of the treehouse and died! I fell out of the treehouse! God damn it. Now I have to pay 18 copper because I fell out of the treehouse. I did! I tripped and I fucking died! I tripped out of the treehouse! God damn it! I love this game. I love this game so much. Sheet music. I'm sure that's important later. I'm sure it's more important somewhere else. I fell out of the fucking treehouse. God damn. Okay, cool. And that means that I'm now allowed to use my number one attack, where it does not matter anymore. Let's go over here. Because that's kind of where I need to be heading anyways. As you guys can tell, I'm working on my map completion. So, just don't look at this. You know, one of my characters actually does have really great map completion. Two of my characters have great map completion. But not Syriza, because I'm just trying to level her up. She's on level, like, I don't know, 20 something? 25? So, I'm just trying to level her up, but... Oh, there's a player over there. It's okay. I'll help you. Oh, it's not even the fucking player I'm dealing with right now, dude. Ow, okay, never mind. I got better. Make sure you clip that afterwards, homie corp. Yeah, exactly. Clip it, rad. Alright, wait, hold on. Why are we bullying rad? You can literally clip it yourself, Baragon. You can clip it yourself, asshole. You don't need to bully Rad. Go clip it yourself. Go clip it. Clip it and send it into chat right now. I'm being so serious. Do it. What is even happening over here? I don't know what's happening. I'm just helping them. I'm sure this is, like, helpful. What are we doing? They're, like, pretty high level. They know what they're doing, right? Was this, like, a... Is this, like, an event that I accidentally joined? I think it's too late for me. You can scroll back. Oh, hush. You can scroll back into the video. Aw, he did... he did go back and clip it. Thank you. That's sweet. Everybody say thank you, Rad. With two Ds. I would say thank you, Rad. Ooh, Taproot. Thank you, Rad. That's three Ds, you dumb fuck. I just had to permit the term put. Dude, what? I just had to permit the term put. Christ, I fucking hate Twitch sometimes. Let's do healing and power. That seems good. Jesus Christ, I've got shit in here. Oh, butter. Something I'm doing right now is I'm actually just... Everything listed as a material, I'm just depositing it because eventually I'm gonna get a full, eventually I'm just gonna get a full inventory or full bank, and then I won't have to deposit materials anymore. Plague. Are these all fours? Okay, they are. We'll do... Eh, might as well, like, finish this one off. Yay. Okay, let's put this on something. Oh my god! Why are her hips out like that? It's kind of cute, actually. I really fucking hate that it doesn't stay, like, by you. There we go. Look at how cute we are, guys. Unironically, I don't know how to clip further back a minute and a half. I think you can scroll, like, scroll through the stream like it's a video. I think. Please don't quote me on that. I cannot confirm. But I feel like you can. Me interacting with a guild I never interact with. I wanted to get invited so bad, right? And then I just haven't joined a raid. I don't walk around repping maids. I'm a filthy streamer and that comes first. TTV before maids, I guess. TTV before TTV these nuts. I didn't say that. Got him. don't encourage it. That was not good. Ooh, onions. I can clip that. Don't. Don't. This is gonna be a stain. Because here's the thing, is that, like, I am going to upload the clips that you guys make. Because it does, like, help in the long run. But, like, don't clip that shit. I don't want to post that. Oh, it's down there. How far? Right here. What do you mean it's being fought for right now? No, it isn't. Do I have to kill the MOA? How do I, can I fix that? Nope. Okay, cool. That's cool. I love being able to interact and help. Alright, let's see. Kill things. Got it. I can do that. Where even is this renown heart? Because I'm picking it up. Oh, it's all the way over there. Damn. Okay, yeah, no, I'm not in the right area to do that then. I think to scroll through the stream, you literally just scroll through like a video. I don't know if you can actually do that though. Otherwise, I do a bit where I go back to the start of the stream, sorry, try past Kale. I don't think you can chat while you're back in time, so to speak. But again, please don't like quote me on that. I don't know. It's time travel, just like Homestuck. Just like Homestuck. That is unironically one of the coolest thing about the chat logs. You can talk to like a past troll in your current state. That's really neat. It's always just been something I'm interested in. Like I think there was a Carcat and Gamzee interaction where it was like past Gamzee with future Carcat or something like that. I don't remember. Axe. Let's do. Ad break, by the way. It's coming up soon. We already do poison, so let's do cripple. Aw, oh, it's soulbound. It's fine. Oh, that's right. I wanted to add that to something. Yeah, let's put it on this since I just got it. Oh, wait, no. Never mind. Let's not do that. What can I add it to? Let's add it to... Let's add it to this since it's a higher quality. Get him, boys! Did I just yell, I had raised that minion? This shit's fucking ugly. Dude. I don't give a fuck if it dies. Look at it. It looks like a deformed fetus. That's some evil dead shit, and not in a good way. I raised that gremlin from hell. Too bad, bitch. You've literally ordered to kill it. You ordered it to go kill itself. Kill yourself. Now! For legal reasons, I do not encourage that. Also, just for non-legal reasons. Don't think you can scroll back if it's not about it. Okay, that might be it then. Apparently, the ad break is in process. Let me know if that's true or not. I do so wonder. I'm assuming it is. Based on the fact that nobody's saying anything. Immediately starts the moment after process. Fair enough. Okay, let's continue this renown heart. Let me help you, bud. I got you. I'm a level 27. See, we'll kill everything together. What's their name? What is their name? Rian Kale. That's what I thought. That's what I thought. See, I got you, bud. I got you, bud. I don't know where the other centaurs are. They should be, like, in this area, but I'm not really seeing any. No gathering tools equipped. Okay, my ass. By the way, how's this game work? You're gonna have to be more specific than that. Because I don't really know how to tell you that. Like, it works. Like, I don't really know what you're asking, is what I'm trying to say. Ask me anything. Can you read the game's entire Wikipedia? You're just having fun. Actually, fun fact. If you type in wiki, it'll take you to the wiki page. I mean, I know you guys can't see, like, what just happened, but the whole Wikipedia just got pulled up on my other screen. So, you can. You certainly can.
Captain Thackeray, you made it.
Captain
Hal's
Logan
information
Thackeray
led me to a lion guard named Dansky, who used to deliver messages for Trevelyan. Minister Artin's not guilty. Someone was framing him to take the fall if this treason was ever discovered.
Gotcha.
It's got to be someone else in the ministry. Someone with money, power, and ambition.
Destroying Falcon Company weakened the Seraph and turned public opinion against the Queen. It was a clever plan, but it almost worked.
I want to see if these bandits have any answers, and if Duena is smiling on us, find my sister.
I hope my sister's dead. Everybody, go to die. Ow. I jump at you. And then you die smiling Seamus. Smiling Seamus? Really? Seamus, it's not Seamus. Smiling Seamus makes sense. Am I saying it wrong? Like, Smiling Seamus? Or is it Smiling Seamus? Because somebody fucked up. He doesn't look like he's smiling much to me anyways. In fact, I'd go as far to say that he's dead. Smiling Seamus reads fine. I don't know. It's like you can't mix sounds like that. It's strange.
Who were you working for? Who set this up?
Caudicus. But you'll never prove it.
Curse it all. That bandit's testimony was the only evidence we had.
At least we know the truth and we can protect the Queen.
Yeah.
It's not enough, but it'll have to
do. But it'll have to do.
You're right. We'll figure out what to do after we free these prisoners and get them back to the city.
Yeah. Why do you lean like that? Get them back to the city. Get them back to the city. Bro is arching his little gay back. That's so many letters. Dragons? Why are we talking about dragons? Why are we talking? Why am I talking to him? I didn't click on him. Click on the gate. Is he the gate? It's fucked up. Okay. Can I please open the fucking gate now? Christ. He was all like, let me tell you the lore of everybody. I'm just like, no. What do you want, Deborah? Oh, that's my sister.
Deborah. Oh, merciful gods, you're alive.
I mean, we both have black hair.
I'm here.
Am I dreaming? Is that... Grenth torment me. Is it really you?
You're safe now, Sergeant. Can you tell us what happened to the Falcons?
Captain Thackeray! Sir! We were ambushed by
sentinels. Wow, these costs like sound real. Did they make her take a hit before she did that?
We'll make sure all of you get back to Divinity's Reach. The nightmare's over.
Thank you. And thank you.
The funniest shit ever is like my name is like
you're both heroes.
My name is Cereza Greyfax. My sister's name Deborah.
Inform the queen so that Minister Arton can be released.
Deborah.
No more innocents will suffer from this treasonous plot. Good work, Kira. The truth came out and these seraphs.
I know.
All because of you.
I'm so good. I'm gonna put my little hoodie on. Cause I know I just said like it's super hot outside, but it's so cold in my house. It's like genuinely 60 degrees all the time in here, so I get cold. I love getting things that I can use. Can I even destroy that? Oh, I can. Nice. Eat the luck. Yum, 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 yum. Yeah, okay. Bro, her name is fucking Deborah. Cereza Greyfax. And Deborah. Oh! Hello. Oh shit. Fuck. How am I supposed to do anything when all of these points are contested? Hello! How does Bandit in-game action work? So, you activate Bandit in-game action, and it should give you an option to put in text. To put in something. How widespread? If I can do it in-game, then you can ban it. What is off-limit? Your maidness. Did you call me maidness, or did you mean to say madness? Okay, so what is off-limits? In-game. I mean, honestly, you can ban whatever. I mean, I would prefer if you didn't ban stuff like moving. Like, I would like to be able to continue making progress, but frankly, if you want to ban it, I don't see why not. But it is, in fact, only for 5 minutes. So. I don't know why that clip isn't sending. Feel free to put it into the clips chat in the Discord server. I don't know why clips are just suddenly banned in my chat, but my bad. Yeah, no, Ariox, I believe you are lost from... I believe that is your name. Not that you are physically lost. But welcome to the... I am lost. Okay. Good. But, you know, enjoy the new prices. All of the stuff has been repriced so that you can enjoy it. Oh, I'm not quite done with Guard Barnaby, am I? He needs more bloodshed. Yep. That is actually not one that changed in price. That one stayed price. I refuse to ever touch that one. It goes down by literally 1 point every year. But no, I did not touch that one today. Like I said, it goes down 1 point every year. So that one doesn't get touched. Important in 4 million years. I think we calculated it at one point, and it was like you can get it if you watch like for 4 years, like every single stream. I don't remember what it was. But somebody actually took the time to calculate how long it would take to accomplish that redeem. I'm more than willing to help you figure it out again. If somebody wants to do the math for it. How can I assist you? If you got the max point rate and it was like 8 hours every day, yeah. But I will remind everybody, it is purposefully not supposed to be accomplishable. Jeff Bezos does not run Twitch. Jeff Bezos does not run Twitch, bud. Alright, let's see. You clipped me buffering. Great. Come here, centaur. I actually do need to upload some more clips after today's stream, so. I'm just gonna run, pretend like I did not see that. It was like magic, you instantly went in fusion mode when I redeemed. With the max sub, it would take 4.7564678 years. So that's almost 5 whole years. That's incredible. But once again, you're not supposed to get it. I suppose that makes it all the more desirable though, huh? No, guys, you're not allowed to have this. No, but now I want it because I can't have it. I'm sure that's kind of how you feel. It's better to want than to have. Kale, after 50 years of streaming, when I finally am able to redeem it. If somebody does actually get that one, here's the issue. Is it's like, if somebody gets that, I will be really happy. And it will be fun. But the issue is that once somebody gets it, that kind of defeats the purpose. If that makes sense. Like, it's not funny anymore after somebody genuinely accomplishes it. Because the reason why it's funny is because nobody knows what it is or what it does. And so it's funny because you just don't know what it is. But but no, yeah, by accomplishing it, you kind of just, like, that's it. You just, okay, you've accomplished it. And now, nobody will ever, I don't know, feel special for accomplishing it on their own. You guys know what I mean? Like, is there much a point? Oh, I could just barely not make that. Instantly watching- instantly everybody watching pales in comparison to the god that finally buys it. That's also true. Whoever buys it saved up all of their points over years. And like, honestly, okay, so this is the issue with Homestuck. As in the Redeem, not the comic. There's many issues with the comic, I guess, but the issue is, like, yeah, once somebody gets it, it's like, okay, there goes, like, the gimmick. But at the same time, it's just kind of, I'll let you guys look at that. But at the same time, it's like, not only did you lose the gimmick, but you guys, I don't know. I don't want anybody to genuinely be saving up for it and not spend their money on anything. Like, I don't want somebody to be like, I'm going to save up for this redeem and then never be able to interact with the stream using their kale points. Because they're so insistent upon saving all of their points. You know what I mean? Like, I just don't want you guys to miss out. This guy's just selling rock. Delicious. The kale setting up an entire redeem system versus one Homestuck redeem. No, true though. I don't want anybody to feel like they're missing out or anything. I don't want anybody to... Oh, she's so cute. Like, I don't know. I just don't want... I don't want anybody to do that. I want people to enjoy themselves. Damn, that was awesome. If you set another redeem call, I'll tell you what Homestuck does at 500k. No, because then that again defeats the gimmick of Homestuck. The fact that you don't know what it is makes it all the more entertaining. Oh, you know what? I could have just like walked over there. That's my bad. But no, that defeats the purpose. Also, I'm gonna sit us here just for a minute. I will be right back. It won't be long, but I will be right back. Thank you. gosh. I was gone for so long. I abandoned you all. Gosh, I'm so sorry. I'm such a bad, babysitter. Where were you? Depends. How long was I gone? The hamster died while you were gone? What fucking hamster? My hamster died? My hamster died. That sucks. Stream hamster. Anyways, how long was I gone? Who can tell me? Let's get back in business. Gamers and not gamers, people that are watching. Viewers. There we go. Okay. Oop. My monitor's all fucked up. Okay. Damn, she did like a whole flip and shit. We need to do more. Let's do this. You know what's so funny, actually? Something that I do is that once I'm reaching like the end of the stream is I'll think like, what should I play when I'm done with the stream? Because it's like work mode and then it's like getting to chill from work, if that makes sense. Like it's being able to calm down and just take a moment to relax. And I was just having this thought. I mean, I'm not going to end stream for a little bit, but I was just having that thought of like, what should I do? You know? What should I game after I'm done with this? And I was just thinking like, man, Guild Wars sounds good. So, that's probably what I'm going to be doing. But to be so honest with you guys, I'm probably just going to be playing Guild Wars. Ooh! Let's get some experience. Ooh. We got a new focus. I love that water sound effect. It's so funny. Okay, well let's go ahead and sell my stuff to Engineer Plunk. That's his name now, I don't care. How the hell do I even get out of here, actually? Right there, okay. Babbits. Oh, they're eating the watermelon. This is true. Watermelons are, like, unironically really good for rabbits. Damn, I just threatened his fucking life. What are you daydreaming about? Oh, I just scared the shit out of her. I meant to, like, listen. Not sure that's how that's supposed to grow. Do it again. Personal victory. Oh, does she have a title, perchance? God, this is an atrocious fucking fit. Sorry, my bad. Let's ignore that. You're not supposed to look at that. Do I still have some? I do. Oops. Okay, let's see. No, I was right. She does not have one. It's kind of cool. The Chivos tab. Well, I've got that, I guess. I'm looking for... I want titles, though. Yeah, whatever. I'll get titles. I'll get them as I get them. Whenever I get notifications, I'm always so nervous. Like, does somebody need my attention? Damn, bro. Yeah, that's fucking nasty, bro. I'm gonna agree with him. Do I have any... Yeah. I've had better schemes. I don't think there's... Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't think there's really much I can do here. I am interested in picking whatever this is up, though. Onions! Dude, we're having pasta tonight. I'm so fucking excited to eat pasta, like, dead ass. So my mom made... Well, first of all, context. We have a garden. And, you know, we're trying to get better about, like, using things from our gardens. That way, not only do we have less money that we're spending on groceries, but also because, like, I don't know, it just feels better. Damn. You know, I have a sneaking suspicion I'm not doing this correctly. So I'll just... But, you know, so... We have our own garden, and so mom was like, holy shit, I can make pasta sauce out of this. So she went through the effort of, you know, making pasta sauce, but she hasn't made the pasta. And so for the past 3 days, she's been like, we're gonna make pasta with a new pasta sauce. And then it's just like, doesn't happen, because it's like, we either get busy, or like, she feels sick, and so it's just like, you know, and I would offer to make it for her, but she's, like, kind of specific, if that makes sense. So it's like, I don't want to be like, no, I'll totally make the spaghetti for you. And have her be like, you made it wrong, you know what I mean? Because that kind of sucks more, in a way. Oh, I have to clear the... Gotcha. I'll do that. Yeah, I like events. But yeah, no, so I'm excited to finally have pasta, and what that means is that the garlic bread that's been looking at me in the freezer, I finally get to eat it. Because I tell you what, I am craving garlic bread so fucking much. Oh shit, I don't think we have any garlic salt for the spaghetti. Damn, just kick the horse. Kick the dead horse. Kick me while I'm down. Damn, bro. Christ. Please, back up, y'all. Thank you. I appreciate it. Do I have my water in here? No, I don't. I don't know where that is. I did. It had teeth bigger than my youngest progeny. Well, to be so honest, my water's probably upstairs, but do I care enough to go get it? Not really. Not yet. Damn, another ad? Jesus Christ. It doesn't even tell me until it's happening. Goodbye. Usually, like, I have it set up so that it will give me a warning, and then it, like, doesn't fucking give me a warning. I know none of y'all can hear me right now. Because there's an ad. Unless you have Twitch Prime, well then you don't see the ads, but... You know. I'm just like, damn. I try to give you guys a warning, but it just doesn't... Just doesn't work that way. Honestly, I'm just really glad that I haven't had, like, people complaining about the ads in a while. I, you know, because some people, you know, they will complain about the ads. Not that I blame them, but also it's just like, one, that's where I get my income. Two, if you don't like it, subscribe. Or just don't watch. And I feel bad saying that because ads are not fun, but I try to give you guys heads up when I can. I try to let you guys know. So, I just, I don't know. I feel kind of bad, but it's like, I can't really just... I don't know. I always feel so bad for, like, just doing my job sometimes. You know what I mean? It's like, this is literally, like, my work. And I'm always like, oh god, guys, I'm so sorry about the ads and stuff. And it's just like, this is literally what I get paid for. I get paid for these ads. Not a lot, but... You're doing great, buds. It's okay. We're just RPing being your actual boss. Bosses hate paying. No, that's true, actually. My last job, I actually got fired. But I didn't know that I had gotten fired. So, I had COVID. So, you know, reasonably, I called out. And I was like, hey guys, I have COVID. And they're like, okay, no worries. We'll call you back. Okay. They never call me back. So I check my app. Can't log into my app. At all. I can't log into the work schedule app. And I was like, okay, well that really sucks. Can't log in. It's because my email got deleted and they fired me. But based on the fact that my email was deleted by the time that I went to call them back, I'm assuming they fired me like immediately. And I'm not gonna say that's like a bad thing because honestly, my manager was really transphobic and tended to make fun of me using my cane a lot. So I had issues with her anyways. So honestly, I'm glad I got out of that job, but at the same time, it's just like, I don't have a job. So this is my job. But I also know, like, this isn't a particularly... And I mean this respectfully, but this isn't a super great job for making money because I get like a monthly payout. So unless I get tips straight from you, I don't make any money until I reach the $50 payout. And then once I reach that $50 payout, you know, I get 50 bucks, but it... You know, it might have taken me a couple months to get to the $50 payout. So, while 50 bucks is good, it's really inconsistent. And that can make it, like, really hard. Like, unless I just, like, get crazy huge overnight or something, it's like, this isn't super reliably profitable. And, I don't know. Like, I love you guys, and I love streaming. I don't want to, like, this is actually the big thing for me. I don't want to, spend my money and my time to end up in a big VTuber corporation. I don't think that's genuine. I don't want to sign on to any corporations or agencies because I feel like that defeats a lot of the purpose of why I'm streaming. And I don't know if it would work for me or my schedule or anything like that. Because, you know, it's hard to work when you're disabled. It's like you can't really do anything. And then, you know, you kind of have to pretend that you aren't. Just so you can get the job. And then, you know, when you do get the job, it's like, as soon as they find out, it's like, I don't remember you saying anything about a cane. I don't remember you saying anything about passing out. And it's just kind of like, well, there's a reason for that. And I should be on the other side of this mountain. But it's like, there's a reason for that. And the reason is that, I know you're gonna fire me. So. Yeah. It kind of sucks. Yeah, I wonder why exactly. It's like, I wonder why you didn't know that. Maybe it's because I purposely did not tell you. But yeah, no, it really sucks sometimes because it's like, what choice do I have? So I have not had a job in like 2 years or something like that. And you know, at the time I was also doing school. So I was doing school and I was working, and this was like, I don't know, the peak of the flare-up that made me realize like I was genuinely disabled. So it was just like a really shitty time. it really sucked. So in a way I'm grateful to be fired, but it's like that silent firing is just so terrible. Like, I feel like you should be told, like, you deserve that. Where the fuck am I supposed to go for my... Oh, I'm not a high enough level for it. But it's like, I don't know, I just feel like you deserve to be told that you're fired, because what if I just went in... What if I just went in and I was like, hey guys, I'm here to work, like, I'm here to pick up a shift. And they're just like, oh no, you don't work here anymore. It's like, oh, I didn't know that because you didn't tell me that you're firing me. Nor did you tell me why. And I don't think they have to tell you why. But, I don't know, I feel like they have to tell you before that they're gonna fire you. Like, I don't know, I'm sure there's like some sort of law that's like, they cannot just randomly fire you without your knowledge or some shit like that. But I don't want to take anything to court or anything like that. It's been like a year now. But yeah, no. Sorry to make all this like serious, so serious, but it's like, yeah, I don't know. It's just the way of life. Something that can like really suck though is it's like I want to do this. As like I would love to do this as a profession, but it's like the way to get there is so hard. And it's just I can't do that. But I don't know how else to I don't know how else to make money. So yeah. I mean, this is kind of the issue with capitalism, I guess. There was a bunch of legal stuff you could probably follow up on, including firing immediately after requesting a break and making fun of your disability, and yeah. And also me being trans. There was a lot of issues with that. Which is weird, because there was another trans worker there. I think it's just because I don't present, like, incredibly masculine, if that makes sense. Like, I don't present the way that everybody thinks I should. I mean, I just think that shit's stupid. But, you know, I have long hair. And I don't wear... I mean, I don't know. I don't wear hoodies and Adidas and like Jordans. I tried living that life and it was just not for me. It was terrible. I hated it and I hated myself. And I don't think that's fair to go through. Just to like fit in, I guess. Just to like meet that idea of what you should be. It's weird. That was an amazing rally on my end. God damn. You deserve to wear the skin you want to, metaphorically speaking. That's a really fucked up metaphor. That's a really fucked up metaphor. But yeah. It's true. Damn, I almost got my ass eat. My ass eat by a shark. Yeah, no, I just... Yeah. It really sucks that I've only had, like, one positive working experience. And it was, like, a fucking Spirit Halloween, so it's like I can't even work there anymore because it's seasonal. You know what I mean? So it's like, I'm kind of fucked. And, you know, another thing is, like, if I don't have a job, I can't afford a car. If I don't have a car, I can't afford a job. You know what I mean? Like, I can't drive to work every day if I don't have a car, but I can't have a car if I don't have a job. So it's like, what am I supposed to do about that? Capitalism, am I right, babes? If you're disabled or you're not rich, then, you know, that sucks, I guess. Just sucks. Because again, I would love to do this as my career, but I don't want to sign on to agencies. And I think that's like, that's the biggest thing, actually, is I don't want to sign up to agencies. I don't want to force out content. I want to make genuine content for you guys. Because that's what I enjoy doing. Oh, you know what? There's a point of interest over there. Let's go! Now get the fuck out of here. There we go. But yeah, so that, I guess that's what's up with me. I would love to, I don't know. I would love to do this, but it's just, again, it's just not, like, not reliable. And I don't like asking for charity, so I don't like being like, hey guys, can you help me, you know, like, pay my bills? Can you guys help me afford lunch? And even though it's, like, little things, like, it could be just, like, 15 bucks. Like, hey, I just need 15 bucks to buy myself some food so I don't die. It's, like, I just feel bad asking, you know? Like, it's like, I don't even want to ask because I feel bad. Try and research them anyway, see if there's any groups. Yeah, I could do, like, little groups. That's something I've actually been interested in, is just joining, like, little groups. But the issue is that they can be so... There's a lot of issues that I've noticed with a lot of these groups. Because I might just join a group, like... there's a couple that I liked. It was, like, a disability VTuber one. I really liked looking at it. But there's... I don't know. There's always, like, some drama going on in VTuber communities. And I don't want to get licked up and all that, you know what I mean? I don't want to get caught up in drama. I don't want to get involved. And the unfortunate thing is, like, any exposure is good exposure. Any news is good news. But it's like, I just don't want that. I don't want to deal with that. I don't think I'd be able to handle that. Like, if I was involved in a problematic group, would it get me more views? Probably. Would it get me more followers? Probably. But I don't want to go through that, you know? And I don't want to exploit that either. Because even though that's all true, I don't want to exploit that. Like, that's just not me or my content. It just feels kind of unfair. I'm not like a VTuber drama type person. Cause like, well, here's another thing, is a lot of the VTuber drama that I see is like, they just called somebody a slur. It's like, okay, I thought we knew not to do that. I thought that was just something we knew how to do. Like, I don't know. The issue that I see, and this isn't always true, of course, but something I notice is that it's a lot of people doing things that they just shouldn't be doing anyways. Like calling people slurs or like just saying something mean about a group of people. Like, okay, common sense at the very least. Because it's like, you know, you may believe the things that you're saying, but common sense says don't say racist things on stream. Don't say slurs on stream, even if you believe what you're saying. Because some of these people, like, they might genuinely believe in what they're saying. They might genuinely agree. Like, they might say something really mean about, I don't know, people. And then they might genuinely believe that. They might be racist. They might be homophobic. But that doesn't make it okay to say on stream, you know? Like, again, common sense tells you, maybe don't say something like that on a public stream that you make profit off of. I don't know. I thought it was self-explanatory, but whatever. Oh, shit. Okay, well, I'll help you with yours as well, I guess. There you go. But yeah, I'm just like, I don't know. I feel like it's just weird. Anyways. I know that I haven't been streaming for crazy long. Usually I'll stream for like a good 3 hours. I know it's only been 2, and I was gone for some of it because, you know, I stepped away. But that spaghetti is now done, and I do want to go eat it now. So I'm very sorry to say this, but we are going to end stream. But let's see if we can raid anybody first. Oh, there we go. I know, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to, like, pop out so suddenly and just be like, we're ending stream, by the way. I just, you know... I'm hungry. I really want spaghetti. Stream assassination. Yeah. Okay, hold on. Let's go to twitch.tv. Let's see. Are any of my friends... yeah. Gaming right now? No, let's mute that. I don't want to hear myself. Okay. There's not really a lot of my friends streaming right now. Damn. How many fellas we got? We've got a good amount of people. Okay, so we could... Damn, there's so many people playing Baldur's Gate right now. Ugh. No, I don't think I don't really have any friends streaming right now, so we'll just do a raid later. Yeah, hold on. Okay, well, yeah, so I'm gonna go eat that spaghetti, so let's do a quick wrap-up. Thanks, guys. Especially big thanks to Rad for all the clips and Paragon for also a clip of me being the most stupid idiot possible. I mean, obviously thanks to everybody, but I'm gonna go eat that spaghetti. Have a great day. Don't forget to eat, drink water, take your meds, tell your pets I love them. I remembered my outro. Alright. And squatty luck.